No. So it's been a labor of love, but I'm really proud of what's come out. I'm really proud that everybody poured their hearts into it. So you will each take a copy and then go buy.
It's like, then celebrate your manliness, but if a woman, hide your womanliness.
Yeah.
That.
So yeah.
That resonates.
Yeah.
Drag them along. If you're going to buy pads, tampons,
and take them.
Create a chain of people that can impact the difference.
Yeah. I
and
love
be
that.
Able to change the community that you want to be there.
Okay. Okay.
This is probably one of the best birthdays I've ever had.